Just hours ago, the Davenport School Board voted to end its contract with the YMCA. Right now, the YMCA uses some of the space at North High School. Now, according to the district documents, the high school needs more space as it tries to grow. The district board members say tonight their decision is also about improving facilities. It takes effect at the end of June 2026.